first down. That one tipped and it's incomplete. A good hands there defensively at second down. To throw again on second down. Cousins. Oh, he's going to let this go for the end zone. And he's got it. Caught in the end zone. Touchdown, Tampa Bay. Devin Hester, 47 yards. And the Bucs are off to a 13-0 first quarter lead. So a one-handed grab in the end zone. Nothing much more rewarding than that for a guy catching it.
Not at all. And with what we just saw there, that type of a one-handed catch, what's next?